live near Junker Road in Beaumont and are wondering why your lights are out, well, here's why. As you can see, power lines are down in the area. Neighbors believe someone with a chainsaw accidentally took down the lines. This is affecting more than 100 customers. Energy says they are working to fix the problem and will have power back as soon as possible.